Alright, here's one we haven't done yet, with all those tiny little blocks over here. Want to be really, really cautious. Be careful where you place them. I can't believe that missed. There we go. Let's see. A whopping 6 prizes. I'm gonna open those right away. Hey everybody, WiiWiz here, aka WiiWiz 300. If you haven't joined me just now, we're continuing off the Tinderland. Turns out I won 6 more prizes on the coin counter. Got bees on the Yoshi's Island setting over here. What have we got in here? Gear crank. Okay. And cones. Hypersight. Oh, never mind. Those are spikes. Alright, where's another prize? Right here. Alright. And we got a jukebox.
Jukebox.
Alright, what song do we have in here that we... Okay. The Gerudo Valley song. I'm guessing that's in a later stage in the battle quest. I'll just let you sit back and enjoy this music. Run around freely as well. Oh, there's another prize we haven't opened yet. And that's a button. Oh, that changes the time of day in the park. That is the most awesome prize any kid can ask for. You do this at night. You switch it up to daytime. Evening. The evening is the most, is the coolest ever, I would say. It really fits the park well. Nighttime, I would say it's pretty cool. No, I want the evening. Alright. Okay, where's the price that we haven't opened yet? Oh, yeah, there you are. Try to touch the box, but it won't work. One by the octopus chance, and that's a present. I want to know what's inside the present. I'm trying to look around and see if there's any prizes that we haven't opened yet. Alright, now, where am I missing it? And for those of you that don't know, I'm trying out the AVI setting again. Since I got a new computer, I'm hoping that it's much more capable of doing that. If not, then I will facepalm right here. If it crashes again whenever I edit the video, you'll see why I don't use AVI anymore. You'll see why I don't use AVI, period. Okay, I'm trying to figure out where the heck I'm missing the prize. I'm looking all around. Because by my calculation, I opened up 4 prizes already. And I'm missing 3. Actually, I'm missing 2. What the heck is that prize? All right. Okay, those are the two that we already opened. Three. Right. The present is the fourth one. B's the fifth. Oh yeah, that was six prizes. I'm stupid. What am I thinking? Anyway, let's earn some more coins, shall we? And yeah, you know what? Let's go there the more fun way. Trust the attraction, go right through. Captain Falcon's Twister Race. Popularly inspired by the F-Zero franchise. So now, here we go. So now we're dressed up as Captain Falcon.
Up. I'm impressed that you're brave enough to challenge this thrilling high-speed race.
So now we gotta hold the gamepad in the upward angle, and then... Plus, we gotta look at the gamepad as well. Alright, let's do it. So you gotta line up the gamepad along with the arrow over here. Make sure you got this down. I don't think it's aligning well, too well over here. So you just stall around by tilting the gamepad. You can slow down on the sharp curves to... by touching the on the touch screen over here. Of course, you need to watch out for obstacles over here.
That should be everything. Now, get ready to race.
Alright, here we go. Of course, there are dash pads in this course, so... And there's a time limit involved within each area over here. So... You want to try to get there the quickest time possible without crashing yourself. And I missed a coin, go me. Of course, there are these, tornadoes over here. You want to watch out for those, and... I don't think I need to slow down on those kinds of curves over here. They're relatively short. But if they last a but if they're a little longer, then you can see why you have to slow down over here. And I can't believe I just did that. Well, I'm sad to say, but the gamepad's alignment controls over here really doesn't fit well here. Hang on, I'm gonna have to pause the game over here and realign my control. Oh. Yeah, you can see why the game has controls are not actually cooperative enough. And in case you haven't noticed, it was on the tilted angle. Tilted right angle, not on the straight angle. Well, I'm gonna try it again, just for the fun of it. Alright, let's do it. Again. For the third time. And hope that we don't hope that the gamepad's responsive controls don't screw up on me. And of course you gotta have a little ghost over here. Like, this race with you marks down your previous best over here. I have no clue why I didn't point it out earlier, but it didn't show up on me. It's like Mario Kart, if when you have the best time and something, you race a ghost. Again, the sloppy gamepad responsive controls. Up that free coin. But once again, I hope I don't get thrown off. Again, I did it. Fourth time. Well, that's not good. Once again, I hope I don't get thrown off. There we go. Now that's what I'm talking about. Now this is more like it. Now we've got a checkpoint over here. Of course, that will give you a little bit more break. Once you're ready, you can continue on and speed up through here, and it becomes more difficult over here. Of course, that's just going to be the tricky part, getting past through all these guys. Of course, getting the star will make you invincible for a short time. Plus, you can plow through all these guys. Oh, come on. You really can't make any mistakes over here. Just gonna throw that out there right now. You can't can't screw up on these things, and I just screwed up there, didn't I? I'm not gonna make it. Oh, just barely made it. And of course, that bomb is going to be the tricky part to get past over here. I won't be able to showcase all the areas, though. Sorry if that turns out to be poor. Wait, that's what... I'm just showcasing all the attractions, not the actual completeness of this whole game. That's the whole point of this Let's Play. Anyway, I'm just gonna get more prices and I'll be right back.